here we are on Marylebone Road, stuck in traffic. Not too bad, it's flowing, but there's a lot of lights here. Sunday morning, and we're on our way to the Geffrye Museum for a Radio Days performance. Maria's dressed already. I'm going to put in my World War I officer's uniform. And a tunic is very, very hot, so I'm kind of dreading this. I think I'm going to be sweating the whole time. But hey, we're going to do a brilliant performance today.
And for the sex, it's cotton, getting mixed up with the cotton. I'm sitting on the middle stash, she needs it on the chains. I'm shooting crocodiles, doing up my whispers, come inside. Then when you ask them, soldiers, send them pistols that they run us deep in thistles, that they stalks in stones, and shreds from soldiers.
How's the day going?
The day so far is going very well. We arrived in record time with more than 30 minutes to spare, 30 minutes ahead of schedule. The venue is fabulous, I love it here. Beautiful, beautiful place. The staff are great, everyone's really friendly, really happy.
If all the other rooms could do as I do, I believe that we could manage it alone. Cause I turn the suitors home, but the tailor of the sky, I'm an arm and a baby of my own. And someday I walk out with a soldier after they've seen my.
What do you think the people enjoys from listening to a concert like this?
Well, I think I have to say that we do a great concert. But what? But that's just having to say that. I don't know. I mean, this is an era that's beyond their memories and beyond their parents' memories. And probably beyond their grandparents' memories, so they enjoy it because it's there. I don't know. You tell me.
Do they remember? Do they remember any of the songs?
She says, once a father, so was a king.
Do they remember many of the songs? Or do they know or not? They don't know all the songs?
No, they don't. I'm surprised. It's the younger generation. They don't know the songs.
Okay, anything else you want to say?
No.
Okay, that's it.
Is it to say, to the street, it's fair, I know.
nearly